When temperatures reached over 100 degrees in Baghdad, these animals needed to cool down, so the zoo sometimes has to get creative to accommodate for the 1,000 animals. You could see them using an air conditioner for the lion, while also giving the bears frozen fish to keep them cool. The tigers got a special pool, while the zoo workers used water to help keep the other animals chill.